Very nice, very nice.
It's mad, isn't it? Have you seen the new site?
No, not yet.
Not yet, but they're taking people from here.
Gaan we met een andere groep ook in het begin. Toen hebben we heel veel pannenkoeken gebakken in het kleine keukentje.
Oké, okay, ja. Yeah.
En dan krijg je veel meer persoonlijk contact met deze mensen. Maar nu, dit is ook leuk.
Yeah.
I mean, in the UK there's a very divided view. Really, so far apart. You know,
yeah.
People are very, very, either very hostile. Or really quite supportive.
Yeah.
There doesn't seem to be any middle ground.
Yeah.
But they come from everywhere.
How many volunteers are there?
Full time?
Yeah.
I think between 30 and 40.
Is that enough?
Sleep here, it's not so many.
Yeah.
Sleeping, I think, between 10 and 20 every day different.
Yeah.
First, some sleep here, some sleep in the school.
Okay, shall we do?
Yeah. We got a little bread, baguettes.
Well, we're having a big barbecue.
Moroccan soup.
I think it's weird. The most impression with me is that they're normal human beings, like us. But for an accident of birth, it could have been any one of us, you know? Because I've got four children.
Yeah.
Julian's got three children.
Yeah.
You'd like to think if your children were in the same position, someone
yeah.
would help. Someone
yeah.
would help. Would help. Would help.